4th of July, everybody. I know you guys can't see me very well because it is getting dark. I am at the waterfront that is located here in Portland, Oregon. Now, we are waiting for the fireworks to start here in about 5 minutes. It is dark, so definitely is very exciting because last year we didn't get to have a 4th of July. It was canceled because of COVID. So I figured I'd come and show you guys this beautiful and amazing 4th of July that we are about to have. So there is a lot of people here. Now we are on the opposite side of the waterfront because on the other side there is so many people, and I wanted to get away from all those people, especially, you know, with COVID still being around. I'm just, you know, I just wanted to get on this other side just to be cautious. But yes, there's still people on the side where I'm at. As you guys can probably hear the music in the background, just right up there, there's people out there jamming and dancing and partying. It's pretty awesome. So guys, I hope you guys enjoy this 4th of July, and stay tuned for the fireworks.